What's up, guys? Sloppy Joe here. So I've been working a couple hours on Rocksmith 2014 on Alice in Chains Stoned or Stone. I'm a little tired. I've been working this for a couple hours now. So I've built up to master level. So I'm gonna go through this, kind of show you where I'm at playing the song. Hopefully the bass is good enough through my phone. And again, I always encourage you when you're playing this on your computer or whatnot, plug in earphones or something with some good speakers so you can really hear everything. So I'm going to plug in and we'll get going. Okay, so hopefully you can hear that. Here we go. This is the part that gets real fast and difficult.
Thank you.
see what the score is. I'm hoping for higher than 90%.
Performance.
I did. I got 88.5%. So I've still got a little ways to go, but I'm in master mode. There's still a lot of little mistakes I'm making, especially in that middle part where there's just a lot of fast playing. My accuracy just isn't there, and I've let me mute this real quick. And I've managed to build up some blisters on top of my calluses. So anyway, I'm gonna keep working that, but I think that's pretty good. So hopefully you guys, keep playing, keep practicing with this Rocksmith. I'm having a lot of fun with it. So much fun, in fact, that it is, it's taken a real toll on my fingers because I've been playing this song now for almost 3 hours tonight, just working up the notes over and over and just building my progress. So anyway, I'm going to keep having fun. Hope you guys enjoyed.